contribute to a lot of factors. You know, I opened and closed yesterday. I had to wake up early to come in and do this. You know, my coach couldn't be here, so I was kind of by myself in the morning, couldn't train tonight because I have to be going home to see family. So, yeah. My right shoulder was kind of bugging me. No, don't worry, mom and dad, it's nothing bad. But it's just kind of a little sore, a little twinge on the jerk sometimes, especially that last one. So I went, snatches were okay. Maybe 86 and 90. Had to take a little step to save him, but ultimately, they weren't too bad. You know, considering I kind of came in cold. I didn't feel, well, not cold, but I didn't feel very good. Just like, bath lifting wise, and you know, I don't really have any adrenaline right now. So, I mean, I guess I can say I hit 90 kilos, feeling pretty bad. Definitely not hyped up. Like, I know, come meet time, you know, it'll be game on. Jerks were a little worse, kind of helped warm it up. That was not a tough time. So, the right shoulder was just kind of achy. Normally, don't have issues with the right shoulder, so I'm sure it's fine. I'll kind of rest it up. But I feel great. Made a real shaky 108. Definitely not three whites. Maybe two. If they're nice. You know, my goal is to hit 112, and I didn't hit 112. I missed the jerk pretty badly. Clean was fine. I was getting really lightheaded standing up today, which is a little unusual for me. You know, I normally don't get too lightheaded standing up. Made the clean though, and then I don't know, I didn't make the jerk. I made 115 in training, you know, from the rack this week, and I made 110 clean and jerk. So, you know, there's no reason I can't clean and jerk 112, and I'm going to like this weight is nothing. I'm gonna clean and jerk it this week. I'm gonna clean and jerk it this week going to meet, and then I'm gonna go in the meet. I'm gonna make it in the meet. I'm gonna get 115, 116 to meet. Cause I'm going to, you know, I'm so sick of missing this weight. It's just frustrating for me. You know, I've kind of felt a little off for almost a month now, and starting to click back together. You know, I'm starting to make some heavier jerks, but I'm gonna make 112. Probably sound a little whiny, but as I said, I'm gonna feel like typing this later. Kind of rally right now. I don't feel all that good, just kind of mentally. But gotta step into my coaching persona. I gotta coach for the next 4 hours, so kind of get ready for that. Kind of tiger balling up a little bit where I'm achy, and kind of just rally a little bit. So you know, I'm sure. Right now I'm not.